We're going to move from music written exclusively for the cinema to music that came via another venue with My Fair Lady, which obviously was first on Broadway before it moved into the theater. But it, when it became a film, it really did have as much success, maybe more, in the film version as it did on stage. And it had an immense amount of success and pretty much, for the most part, kept everything intact. There weren't a lot of things that were taken out or cut or changed or added. It was pretty much as it was when it came into the film. Of course, casting changed a little bit, and Julie Andrews, who created the role of Eliza Doolittle, was taken off, and Audrey Hepburn came on. But as many of you know, it wasn't actually Audrey Hepburn singing, it was the incomparable Marnie Nixon who was singing underneath and dubbing in. And if you feel as I do, with many of the musical theater pieces that go to the movies, this might be a tradition that we should bring back. Yes, that's nice. Russell Crowe, I'm looking at you. Anyway, if you're not familiar with the movie or the musical, I'm sure that there are a lot of tunes here that you will recognize. Enjoy My Fair Lady.
Thank you. Thank you.